So it is Ranger just data. Oh, it's not just Ranger data, combat changes for stats. Not combat change, just stats change. And we're gonna see how it works. Pretty much I'm gonna see how what difference it makes in PvP. Buff myself real quick here. From the looks of it, like, a lot of people are not dying super fast, which is super fun. Okay, we're able to defend this. So far, I've been taking a shitload of damage. Even though I don't... Well, I do have a decent gear. A decent set of gear, but... Like... Compared to these guys, like... Okay, that Shadow of Demise proccing. It didn't do insane damage, even though... Alright, I mean, people are not dying like crazy. Like, back then, like, not like... It haven't been a long time, but before this change, like, people just used to get one-shotted. Seems like, I haven't inspected everybody yet, but it seems like if you are not, like, super geared, you can still compete with the other guys. So it looks to me. Because we are, like, 3v1 against, Berserk. And... He's probably well geared, cause he can like stand three guys. I'm gonna leave him with the I don't know if that's a medic. I'm gonna go to two. But I don't know. I don't see much difference from how PvP was. But what I see is like there are more stuff going on instead of popping the healing pots. Oof, that's not pretty. Okay. I obviously cannot defend against two people on this node. Try to get some AP from these guys. I noticed that the AP part is not showing up. I don't know, maybe somebody is taking it as soon as it shows up. There's supposed to be three guys on this node. Oh man, I got ulted like two times. We are winning though, we just gotta. Gotta hold two of these three nodes. Go away. They just all left the node.
Your team dominates.
Hope I was able to buy it down. Just gotta hold this. Well, it's three, it's 4v1. Yeah, we got this. They pretty much don't know how to rotate. That's the only problem. The Tiara and the Grow Weapon Fighter. The Berserk guy, he actually left me on the node earlier. A lot of stuff notifies Shadow of Demise. like the Guardian's fighters like stands and nullify Shadow of Demise. Even if you proc it while he was not in his stance. We have like 400 point lead on these guys, so I don't think they can come back at this point. We just gotta make them fight us now at this point. Just gotta make them fight us instead of trying to cap. Don't chase him, you're gonna fall. Oh, he fell. That's a healing pot right there. I guess it's GG, guys. Oof. I got destroyed. We got a whole one node. We shouldn't mess around before. Just gotta hold only one node. GG's. Yeah. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I mean, combat changes, like the stats changes. I don't see any big difference, honestly. That's because I haven't gone against the control wizards yet, like the. There are a couple of pretty much like all the ranged classes, they have some insane damage, and there are like few people who know how to build them right. Even like still, like you still don't have to like build them right to get like insane damage, so I have to like go against a lot of those guys to see how they still are, you know, in the current state. And that's all I gotta say, guys. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and subscribe if you're new. Peace out.